up, y'all? Pile Daddy here with another plyometric and CrossFit training workout. So today, it's just gonna be a random workout. So I got my three favorite things, my jump ropes, my resistance bands, and my plyo mat. All right, so we're just gonna do intervals. We'll go speed rope. We'll do some Mike Tyson push-ups. We'll do resistance band bouncies. I'll show you how we do those. So all you need is your jump ropes. If you don't have all the sizes, you can just modify it. So you can go with a, instead of a speed rope or a regular jump rope, you can just do that. I got a 5-pound rope here. Instead of that, you can do jump squats. And then we got the 3.5-pound rope there. And you can just modify that to jumping jacks. So we'll do 20, 20, 20 seconds, 20 reps and 20 reps, okay? If you got a stick, I'm using a bamboo, and we use this for our jump squats through each set. So let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna start off with the jump rope. Here we go. Heart rate pumping.
Yeah, coming back.
Alright. Now I'm gonna get my resistance bands here. I'm gonna do these Mike Tyson push-ups with it.
You coming back?
We'll do 10, 2, 3, 4. Up. Grab your stick. Alright. Get on your feet. Grab your rod. Your arms. Gotta do some jumps. Do some curls. Ten. Switch it. Press one. So like I said, 3.5 ropes, modified to jumping jacks, 20, I'm going to do 20 jumps, here we go. Mike Tyson push up. Curls, 10, in. Five rope or 20 jump squats. Tyson's. Curls. Remember, 20 skips if you're lucky enough to have a 5-pound rope, 20 jump squats. Okay? Here we go. Do it right. Here we go. Sometimes you just gotta walk away and come back. Here we go. Tyson's. keep going. Pound rope. Good jumping jacks. Here we go.
It's in Mike Tyson.
Let's get it. Workout with daddy. Speed rope. All right, stay over there. Watch out, buddy. Watch out. Over that way.
Watch out, bud.
Or put it around your neck. All right, thank you guys. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit that like button, share, and of course comment. I appreciate all the love support. Thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you all the old. Thank you for riding out with me. Just keep it going. It's hit 1,000 before the new year. Have a good one. Plow Daddy out. Let him know.